Hi everyone, my name is Mark and now I will show you how to easily fix this error while creating a Turkish account in the PlayStation Store. Be sure to watch the end and subscribe to my channel, like my video and write a comment. Watch!
So let's start with the fact that right now I will try to create a Turkish account with you so that you can see the whole process of fixing the error from the beginning to the end. So I open the browser. As you can see, I have already logged into my email and now I go to PlayStation Store website to create a Turkish account. I click login, then create a new account, create. I choose the region Turkey, then next. I put my date of birth, then I click next, then I put my email address, password, and the second one, I repeat the password, then I click next, I write down the city, for example, Adana, state or province Adana, and postcode 01000. Next. I choose the online ID. It doesn't matter. And just two letters, M and M. Next. I skip the items. Agree and create account. So, look, I have an error, can't create an account. Now, listen to me carefully. In order to solve this problem, to fix this error, I just press OK, then I press back, one more time back, and I just add one letter and create a non-exist email. Then I click next. Then next and agree and create account. So you see the account was successfully created. Okay, what is next? I click next, I skip items and click confirm. Then what do we see? We see that I need to verify my non-existent email address, because as you see, I don't have the letter F in my email. So what should I do? I have to change my sign in ID, and I just click change sign in ID and I delete the letter F. You see? And I click confirm. So right now, Sony asks me to verify my email address that I have put it before. You see, they are the same. So I click refresh my inbox and you see we have the message from Sony. Yeah, and we have this button verify now. So I press it and congratulations. My email address was successfully verified. So I click already verified. Then we check. We're gonna check if it is okay or not. You see, it's okay. So account settings. And we check the information. So I have my email that I used before when I get this error. So as you can see, the account was successfully created and we fixed this error. Congratulations.
Thanks everyone for watching this video. I hope it was really interesting for you and useful. I remind you to subscribe to my channel, like my video and write a comment. And I want to tell you that I can help you to buy any games on your Xbox, PlayStation or PC via Turkish PS Store. All what you need is just write to me in Telegram, Mark PS Store, and I will help you. Thank you. Bye.